guys, basically, since I'm here today, I'm going to be showing you how to get to the main island in Fortnite Creative Mode. I tried this so many times, it worked, but the recording attempts were not successful. So, I'm going to be showing you how to get to the main island. So, you just want to drop into your island. And then you want to go to respawn, and then quickly go back to the Creative Mode. As soon as you respawn. So, you should have your... Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. But if this does happen, you just want to click respawn. And you should respawn into the Great Hub. But you should go into the Great Hub with your phone. So now what you want to do is you want to build some places, some mats. And then you want to get a plane and three Rift Goes if you don't have infinite resources and ammo on. And if you do have it on, it's one. So you need to spawn down a plane, jump in into it. You need to become the passenger and Rift Go twice. Then you should become onto the map to let that plane fall. And guess what map you're underneath? You fly up, and you're in the main island. So the weird thing is, what? I'm literally... That's weird. Chests and llamas do spawn. What weapons and everything do spawn? So yeah. I have not showed this to my friends yet, so I'll be showing it to them tomorrow. So yeah, you can spawn in all your weapons, like a gold scar if you want. I did delete, which is weird. Which I do just glitch through it. But I swear, if I search another chest and I find another one, I have to go. But you see, I'm not gonna use this video to prove to you that it's real. And in any way, I couldn't edit like that anyway. So yeah, until next time, peace.